guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. In today's video we'll show you guys some work on Fiesta MK7 generation from 2008 to 2017. This one particularly is an ST, but that will cover the regular model as well. And I know some of you have been watching us, so we'll be taking the whole car apart, more than 200 videos, please subscribe. But one thing, I was asked how to remove, okay, or replace that lid right here, because sometimes it will break. So in today's video we'll show you how to do that. If yours is broken, it's that ugly hole now there, we'll show you how to do that. All the tools that we'll be using, they will be in the description of the video below, so make sure you check it out. That way, if you need anything, you know how to find it quick. We'll try to list everything that we use. So you don't need to remove the center console or anything like that. Next, you need a panel removal tool. Okay, and right here, you're going to pry a little bit, okay, to get this thing out. And then you need to pull a little bit towards the front, okay, like that. We need to do the same thing on this side. Okay, and on this side, it's a little bit tighter. One of the sides will be always, okay, a little bit tighter. So let me just grab it quick. So again, the same thing, and you need to go towards the back, okay, like that. You have to be careful not to break anything. Now, with the plastic removal tool, there is a clip here and one clip here. Now you have to be careful, sometimes they will fall off, so you have to hunt for them once you remove the panel. Okay, and you need to start working your way up there. There is two more clips. Now you need to disconnect the wires. Once I disconnect them, I'm going to show you what you need to do. Okay, so these wires, guys, on the bottom side, you have a thing that you press down. Okay, right here, press down and pull. So let me show you now where all the clips are. Okay, you can see right here you have two clips, two right here. Okay, ours two are missing right here. So those fell out. And two on top. Even without the middle ones, you can still do it, but usually they'll be down there. And you can reach them by removing the shifter board right here. We remove that thing. Okay, next thing that we need to do, get the same prank removal tool, and there is four more clips on this cover. Okay, right here. Okay, two on top, two on the bottom. Okay, so you need to kind of like come on the bottom. You'll be able to see them once you get your head in there. Okay, and it came up. Now we can go ahead and disconnect the cigarette lighter. Okay, just pull it out like that. So we have two teeth holding now the cigarette lighter in place. Okay, right here, one on this side and one on this one. And the easiest way to get those is one person hold the lid open and you need to push two black things out. Okay, push them out and push the lighter up at the same time. Okay, and it'll get loose. Still holding a little bit here on this side. Now we need to do the other side. Okay, and it comes out like that. So with the lighter out of the way now, okay, this cover, it has two more teeth, one on this side, one on the other, but you push it out, okay, and it's going to come out, okay, just like that. Okay, check it out. So that's how you replace the cover on top, that 12 volt cover. So not very complicated procedure. Stay with us to show you how to install it back together. So you get the cover, you have to push it in place, okay, until it clicks in. It goes only one way, so you need to help the clips a little bit, okay, to push them in by hand there. Okay, like that. Next, the lighter goes only one certain way. You can see that canal right here, it goes on this side. Okay, so you need to push in until it clicks. Now you have to connect your wire. Okay, get the four clips in place there, push them in until you hear the click. Okay, everything's tight, and all we gotta do, install this one. Now make sure that you have to connect your cables. Now this goes from the back to the front now. Okay, like that. everything's tight. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Many more videos to come, and see you guys next time.